Today I'm going to talk to you about patterns using some materials I collected from my garden. Firstly, we have a leaf and a stick. A leaf and a stick. A leaf and a stick. Can you see how we have a pattern here? A leaf and a stick, a leaf and a stick, a leaf and a stick. There is always a leaf after the stick. So can you help me make this pattern longer? What do you think comes next? Leaf, stick, leaf, stick, leaf, stick. That's right, another leaf. And how do we finish this pattern? What always comes after the leaf? Leaf, stick, leaf, stick, leaf, stick, leaf. What do you think? That's right, another stick. Let's do another one. This time, we'll start with a stone. A stone, a seed, and a stick. A stone, a seed, and a stick. Can you see we have another pattern? A stone, a seed pod, and a stick. A stone, a seed pod, and a stick. This part of the pattern repeats itself. So can you help me make this pattern longer? What do you think comes next? Stone, seed pod, stick. Stone, seed pod, stick. What comes next? That's right, a stone. And what always comes after a stone in our pattern? That's right, a seed pod. Now we just need one item to finish our pattern. We had stone, seed pod, stick. Stone, seed pod, stick. Stone, seed pod. What do we need? That's right, a stick. And there is our pattern.